When the saints
go marching in,
go marching in.
When the saints go marching in,
oh, yeah.
I wanna be,
oh, yeah.
In that number.
Oh,
when the saints go marching in. And when the saints,
oh, when the saints
go marching in,
go marching in. Who's gonna play on the day when the saints go marching in?
Well, Louie, I'll explain that now. The mostest and the greatest,
from the oldest to the latest,
gonna play in the band in the great grandstand when the saints go marching in. Louie, what about Brahms?
He laid no bomb.
And Chopin?
Solid man. And Bop, that great old massa.
Yeah, that great old massa was a gasser.
Yes, but Mozart the most with all he had.
With the symphonies and operas and all that jazz. When the saints go marching in.
Do you dig Rachmaninoff?
On and off.
Rimsky?
Of course. Ravel and Gustav Mahler.
Yeah, but don't forget Fats Waller.
I wouldn't do that. List adds a twist that you can't resist.
Yeah, yeah, put Liz on that list.
When the saints go marching in.
Here we go, Louis. When the saints,
oh, when the saints
go marching in.
Look, this cat digging me.
When the saints go marching in.
Face and all.
I want to be
in that number.
Saint-Saëns,
and George Bizet,
Chetre Bizet,
Vuitton, Soupe, Massenet,
and often Bach.
Do you dig him, Jean?
Very often.
Well, Frere Jacques, Frere Jacques, I dig
Frere
you, Jacques. I dig
Frere
you, Jacques.
Massenet
and Bizet,
Massenet
and Bizet,
Massenet and Bizet,
Massenet
and Bizet,
often Bach. How about Wagner?
Devout.
And Haydn?
Who?
Joseph Haydn.
Who?
Haydn.
Well, let him come out.
Paganini.
Rossini.
Toscanini.
Puccini.
Hachaturian.
Gozantai.
Thank you. And what's his name?
Mr. Vito Lisa.
And you know that cat.
Skeet Lisa.
Don't do that.
Too high.
Too low.
Oh, man.